What is nuclear fission? Assume more people in a single room and completely no space is there. If another person added inside the room, room gets burst out. Like that when neutrons bombarded then uranium isotope released the huge amount of energy. That process is nuclear fission.